Mumbai hosted the Luxury Lifestyle Weekend, a platform for bringing together luxury brands and consumers, with over 100 Indian and international luxe brands setting up bespoke pop-up experiences in art, automobiles, aviation, decor, hospitality, jewellery, watches and more. Held at the Jio Garden Bandra Kurla Complex, the event featured exclusive sneak previews of yet-to-be-launched luxury offerings as well. We spoke with Kanika Kapoor and Shankar Mahadevan, amongst others, at the event, and let's hear what they shared.
I think it's a very interesting auction, and I'm really looking forward to being here. And it's not my first time. I saw it when it happened for the first time in London. It was many years ago, and I'm right here to have a great afternoon and celebrate this.
This is an exhibition which, you know, Mumbai, Maharashtra and the entire country can be proud of, because really, I mean, when you go inside and watch, and you watch all the stalls, the way they've organized it, not only the way they've set it up, but the facilities that they've provided for the people who are exhibiting and also for the people who are coming to watch the exhibition, it's just incredible. It's of an international quality, because there are international brands from all over, and they are so happy, and we are also so happy. And just now, Mehernosh has you know, kind of adorned this beautiful elephant, which is going to be auctioned, and the money is going to go for charity. I think it's a one